Well, hey guys, and welcome to Skin by Ariana. Today we're going to be talking about how to make our own DIY lip scrub. So if that sounds like something that's interesting to you and you would like nice, soft, kissable lips just in time for Valentine's Day or for any occasion, stay tuned. All right, so what do we need for this lip scrub, you might ask? Good question. I have the answer for you. It's actually only going to require two ingredients and kind of a third, and you'll see what I mean in just a second. So you're going to need some raw cane sugar, or any sugar will do really. I just find that the granules are the perfect size from this particular kind of the cane sugar. I get this one from Trader Joe's. Obviously you do not have to get it from Trader Joe's. You don't even have to use this kind of sugar, just a sugar will do. And our second ingredient, that's actually an ingredient, is honey. And that's all you need. And when I say you need kind of a third ingredient, I just mean you need a bowl and a spoon or something to mix it with. That's all you need. Let's get into it. Nice soft lips. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and take good care of your skin. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.